Huawei is one of Shenzhen's biggest companies. They make more than $100 billion a year by selling smartphones and network gear also to European customers. But with that big amount of money, what could you possibly do? Maybe rebuild Europe in China?